Hello, and I have returned. I haven't been on YouTube for a while now. I don't know why exactly. I blame school, and I got a new job. So, yeah, that's it. But I wanted to kind of come here and talk about everything. I know I said last week that I would have a voiceover or a tutorial. I'm just going to do the tutorial next week and just doing a very quick portrait that didn't take too long. Just for some content this week. I'm in the midst of a commission, so I can't necessarily stop doing that because I need to get paid. Maybe that'll be the speed. No, I've already said we're going to have a tutorial next week. It's going to be a tutorial. But thank you all for being so patient and dealing with me in this time of distress. I'm getting ready to go back to school, and I kind of wanted to have some things done before I went back. And the reason why I'm going back to school right now is because I have one class left, and that's sort of it. I only have one class left, and I wanted to go ahead and get it finished. Nonetheless, that's all it is. I'm going a lot because I just wanted to say things, and I know it's just music. It's kind of boring. I don't know. I thought about this portrait while I was drawing it, like, oh, I didn't know if I wanted to be male or female, or not binary. I wasn't too sure, so I kind of ran with it because I don't put eyelashes on men. My friend says it's a psychological thing. If you think somebody is very masculine, you just don't put eyelashes on them. I don't know. I never thought about why I didn't do that until my friend told me. So, yeah, he doesn't have eyelashes. Not that I'm aware of, anyway. And he's kind of young. He's like a kid. Kind of. You'll see towards the end. But, yeah, I hope everybody's having a good day today, nonetheless. But, I don't know. In the comments, tell me what you do or what you're doing or things like that. What's a question I get? I don't know. If you come here from Instagram, a question that I get a lot is, what program do you use? It's Sketchbook Pro. I use Sketchbook Pro because it was the first program that I found out about, and it's the one that I enjoy to use a lot. And that's kind of it. Like, I didn't know what else to say. In that regard, I actually like Sketchbook, and oh, by the way, Sketchbook is fully free now. Yeah, that's it. Sketchbook Pro is completely free, and now it makes sense for me to do the overview of the whole program because I'm kind of used to it now. I've been using it for like 2 or 3, maybe 4 years. There's still things I want to learn about the program, but this stuff is really cool. Yeah, so when I was thinking about when I found out it was free, I was like, good, I don't have to pay for it anymore. My advisor at school has a daughter, and she wanted to learn about art, so I told her about it. And, yeah, that's about it. It's pretty cool now. You know, I'm still on that trial prompt because I hit something by accident, but I don't have to pay anymore. You don't have to pay anymore if you choose to get it. So it's pretty cool that Sketchbook is completely free now, and it's good to hear because that means a lot of people have more access to digital artwork, and people be able to draw to their own whims, and you can bring your stuff over from paper. And speaking of which, that's going to be next week's tutorial, learning to work from traditional to digital, because I do it so much on this channel. I think it would be a good thing for people to know how to do, because it just makes sense. There are things that traditional art can't do, like adding extra highlight or a glow, that digital art can do, and it's something that I think people would come to enjoy, and it's fun in the retrospect, because I have a sketchbook right now that I'm using to reteach myself all the disciplines and the fundamentals while I advance into the art career that I'm looking forward to. And one thing that I want to do is go back and see those fundamentals after the whole I don't think I like my art that much video. So, you know, altogether, nonetheless, it's true. I think it's fun. I think it's something very fun. It's true, it's fun. I don't know where I was going with that, but it is true that it's fun. Nonetheless, it's fun that it is true. All the truth is fun. But, again, I think it's cool. I think that the fact that Sketchbook Pro is free, the fact that Sketchbook Pro is free now, I think that a lot of people have more access to it. You won't have to fight as hard for it. You won't have to go through all these ups and downs to get it. I think that you and many other people will come to enjoy it. It's not the easiest program. I do have my critiques of the program, but I'll say that for another time. Maybe a different video in general. There are little critiques, nothing too drastic though. Nothing like, oh my goodness, how could he say that? Nothing like that. More along the lines of, oh, these are little things that I think they should change or work on or so on and so forth. But those are things that are fixable. I think one thing that I kept saying was that we don't have like a miniature screen to see our work on, or we're missing like a color control thing, because I do the traditional digital all the time, or I'll do black and white to the color. But those are tiny critiques. Another video on that. But the drawing is basically over. I hope you all have a good day. I hope you all will stay up, and I hope you all be blessed. And really, seriously, have a nice day. Happy Saturday. Goodbye.